Okay, so we are heading to the auction. We're the home of Lehman, Brightman. It's supposed to be auctioned off by Wells Fargo today. This is the Hilton in Concord, California. Yeah, this is right. This is it.
Okay, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Again, my name is Jay Doob. I'll take you to the general announcements now. This is a general announcement. If you have a question regarding a specific property, please visit the information booth or speak with Derek and Michelle and myself before the calling of sales. If you are the junior beneficiary, a protected junior beneficiary, or if you have a bankruptcy notice or other court notice, please visit the information booth before the calling of sales. The auctioneer has the authority to conduct foreclosure sales and postponements on behalf of the trustee. Auctioneer has no authority to accept tender, reinstatement, or pay off funds from any party. Property sold at a trustee sale are sold on an as-is, where-is basis, without representations or warranties of any nature expressed or implied. Bidders must conduct an investigation concerning conditions of title, market value, legal standing, physical condition, and history of property. Caveat emptor, or let the buyer beware, applies to these auctions. Any representations or warranties made by the auctioneer concerning any particular property are not made pursuant to the express written instructions of the trustee and are deemed to be outside the scope of the trustee auctioneer's employment and may not be imputed to the trustee. The auctioneer at this trustee sale may have more than one sale or postponement to cry. The crying of all other sales and postponements will be deemed to be commenced at the time the trustee auctioneer cries the first sale or postponement of a group of one or more sales or postponements scheduled to be conducted at the same time. Bidders believed to be colluding to limit competitive bidding may be reported to the appropriate authorities and or may be disqualified from bidding. Once qualification of the bidders is closed and the bidding has begun, trustee reserves the right to refuse to reopen the qualification process to accommodate any late applications for qualifications of bid. All bids are irrevocable. To qualify as a bidder in a trustee sale, the prospective bidder, unless already qualified by the trustee, must be in attendance and must provide the auctioneer with the following. 1. Bidder's name, address, and telephone number. 2. The maximum amount the bidder may contemplate bidding at the sale. This amount must exceed the initial minimum bid. And 3. Conclusive evidence the bidder possesses funds in the amount no less than the actual amount the bidder intends to bid on the sale. The auctioneer will allow the bidder only to bid up the amount of funds the bidder has proven to have in his or her possession. In addition to cash, the trustee will accept cashier's checks drawn on a state or national bank, a check drawn by a state or federal credit union, or a check drawn by a state or federal savings and loan association, savings association, or savings bank specified in section 5102 of the financial code and authorized to do business in this state. Checks must be made payable to the order of auction.com LLC or to the order of the bidder's name. All third parties tendering funds in the form of cash must comply with the IRS reporting requirements, publication 1544. For more information, see www.irs.gov. During the bidding process, auctioneer may, at the instruction of the trustee, enter subsequent bids on behalf of the beneficiary up to the amount of the total obligation that is due. All bids must be net bids to the trustee. The purchaser must pay all costs of the transfer, including title insurance, if any, all taxes and recording fees. During the period between the sale and the trustee's issuance of the trustee's deed, bids accepted by the trustee cannot be withdrawn or canceled. The announcement of postponements followed by any cancellations will begin momentarily. Please note that all postponements are listed on the website at www.auction.com. They're also noted on the board here, and we also are passing those out. We'll have those in print form for you. Right now, I'm going to turn over to Veronica. She's going to take us to the postponements and cancellations. If you would, please, Veronica. Thank you.
The postponements are as follows. HA005, trustee sale number CA12503075LL for the property address of 1695 Sycamore Drive, Oakley, California. Quality Loan Service Corporation has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA006, trustee sale number CA12521137LL, the property address of 40 Lake Springs, Court, Oakley, California Quality Loan Service Corporation has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA007, trustee sale number CA09001757-12 for the property address of 5037 Texiera Way, Oakley, California. Trustee Courts has been postponed until February 22, 2013. The property address of 509 2nd Street, Oakland, California, Cal Western Roofing Vans Corporation has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA011, trustee sale number 201200523 for the property address of 4516 Waterford Way, Oakland, California, Power Default Services, Inc. has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to mutual agreement. HA014, trustee sale number 09005-6063 for the property address of 2850 Spanish Bay Drive, Brentwood, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been postponed until March 21st, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA015, trustee sale number 251757CA, with a property address of 1274 Piccadilly Lane, Brentwood, California, California Reconveyance Company has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to mutual agreement. HA016, trustee sale number 12005-1071, with a property address of 1361 Tiffany Drive, Brentwood, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA017, trustee sale number 12009715, with a property address of 91 Lexington Street, Brentwood, California, Power Default Services, Inc., PRS, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request.
Including
HA018, trustee sale number 12006-0730, with a property address of 2084 Heartland Circle, Brentwood, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 19 HA019, trustee sale number CA09000587-12, the property address of 878 Larkspur Court, Brentwood, California, trustee court has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA022, trustee sale number CA12506564-AL, the property address of 3150 Mills Drive, Brentwood, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to others. HA023, trustee sale number CA12502466AL, with a property address of 2744 La Costa Drive, Brentwood, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA024, trustee sale number 2012-00285, for the property address of 4451 Driftwood Court, Discovery Bay, California, Power Default Services has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to HA026, trustee sale number 12006-4035, for the property address of 4700 Discovery Point, Discovery Bay, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been postponed until February 4, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA027B, trustee sale number CA12506114AL, for the property address of 2035 Sandpoint Road, Discovery Bay, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been postponed until February 4, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA030, trustee sale number 13607-6502, with a property address of 5100 Springcrest Court, Antioch, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation, has been postponed until February 4, 2013, 9 a.m. due to other. HA031, trustee sale number 13562105-02, with a property address of 804 Graystone Court, Antioch, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to other. HA032, trustee sale number CA12497180II, for the property address of 1764 Sanger Cape Way, Antioch, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. beneficiary request. HA034, trustee sale number CA09001396-12, for the property address of 2096 Macalumna Drive, Antioch, California, trustee corpse has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. beneficiary request. HA043, trustee sale number CA12513786LL, for the property address of 2209 Pepper Tree Way, number 3, Antioch, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA044, trustee sale number TS2012-00150116-9, for the property address of 1908 Birch Avenue, Antioch, California, Index West, has been postponed till March 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA047, trustee sale number 12007759, the property address of 1712 Bridgeview Street, Pittsburgh, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA049,
you can see Quanah Brightman, Quanah Parker Brightman, sitting in the bright blue jacket to the right, right near the door there.
HA052, trustee sale number 253631CA, for the property address of 675 Chapters Lane, Bay Point, California, California Regional Bank Company has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA053, trustee sale number TS2012-00150016-47, for the property address of 30 Bella Vista Avenue, Bay Point, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, due to beneficiary request. HA053B, trustee sale number 135333633, for the property address of 8 Lancaster Circle, number 128, Bay Point, California, Cal Western Region Names Corporation has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to other. HA057, trustee sale number 11-0133130, with a property address of 5231 Crystal Ranch Drive, Concord, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. to the beneficiary request. I just want to let you know I'm confirming the postponement date on number HA044. I wrote it off as March 4th, and I'm just confirming that to be correct. HA058, trustee sale number 12000385, for the property address of 1149 Discovery Way, Concord, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA062, trustee sale number 13520632, for the property address of 4348 Chelsea Way, Concord, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. HA063, trustee sale number 12005600, for the property address of 5095 Kenmore Drive, Concord, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request.
If you haven't already, you can contact Wells Fargo Bank
CA12494145LL
and tell them not to auction Lehman Brightman's home today. We want them to renegotiate the loan.
9 a.m. due to beneficiary request.
They can afford to do it, and the Brightmans can pay it.
CA with the property address of 1104 Turquoise Drive, Hercules, California.
Today's purpose is to stop the auction.
Has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to mutual agreement. HA 072, trustee sale number 11-0111680, for the property address of 1024 Park Street, Hercules, California, Recount Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4, 2013, 9 a.m. due bankruptcy. HA 073, trustee sale number CA09006328-11, for the property address of 2165 Tsushima Street, Hercules, California, trustee corpse has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due beneficiary request. HA 076, trustee sale number CA12510066AL, the property address of 4 Tarn Court, Hercules, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. HA 078B, trustee sale number 12006-2865, with the property address of 2336 Wells Court, Walnut Creek, California.
You can see Occupy Bernal Heights at the door.
February 4, 2013, 9 a.m. due bankruptcy. HA 079, trustee sale number 2012-01026, with the property address of 29 Iron Horse Lane, Walnut Creek, California. Power Default Services Inc. has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due mutual breach. HA 080, trustee sale number 12006-3903, with a property address of 2108 Wilmington Drive, Walnut Creek, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA 084, trustee sale number 12013695, with a property address of 94 Deodoro Drive, Martinez, California, Power Default Services, Inc., DRN, has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. to the beneficiary request. HA 086, trustee sale number CA09002.
This is the inside of a foreclosures auction for auction.com.
Trustee corpse has been postponed until February 22, 2003, 9 a.m. to bankruptcy. HA 087, trustee sale number TS20120015001149. With a property address of 700 Mistel Drive, Martinez, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA 088, trustee sale number CA09002535-12, with a property address of 1538 Richardson Street, Martinez, California. Trustee corpse has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA 091, trustee sale number 12007-8327, with a property address of 817 Veal Avenue, Martinez, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA 092, trustee sale number TS20120015001151, with a property address of 1242 Raymond Drive, Pacheco, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA 096, trustee sale number 12005-7996, with a property address of 1914 Helens Avenue, Richmond, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA 098, trustee sale number CA09001340-12, with a property address of 31 Shorewood Court, Richmond, California, trustee corpse, has been postponed until March 21st, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA 102, trustee net sale number 13474-5702, with a property address of 2322 Downer Avenue, Richmond, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due beneficiary request. HA 103, trustee sale number K509126K, with a property address of 476 33rd Street, Richmond, California, TD Services, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. to the usual.
Do you think that the illegal foreclosures of homes by banks is a crime against humanity?
For the property address of 2214 Hellings Avenue, Richmond, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA105, trustee sale number TS7042.254.
There are many millions more vacant homes in America than there are homeless people.
Northwestern Trustee Services.
Millions more vacant homes in America.
HA107H, trustee sale number 11-01567-5, for the property address of 2432 Ohatch Drive, San Pablo, California, Howard Newport Services, Inc., DRN, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. to the bank request. HA108, trustee sale number 12002105, with a property address of 2746 19th Street, San Pablo, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA109, trustee sale number 13516652, with a property address of 2591 Shamrock Drive, San Pablo, California, CalWestern Reconveyance Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to other. HA110, trustee sale number CA09001252-12, for the property address of 2939 Rollingwood Drive, San Pablo, California, trustee corpse, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. to beneficiary request. HA111, trustee sale number CA12525856JP, the property address of 1446 Contra Costa Avenue, San Pablo, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013.
Buck from Occupy Vernal Heights is here.
HA114, trustee sale number CA12516469AL, with a property address of 1000 Evergreen Terrace, number 1209, San Pablo, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to trustee discretion. HA115, trustee sale number TS20120015001391, with a property address of 13700 San Pablo Avenue, 2305, San Pablo, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA118, trustee sale number CA09001570-12, for the property address of 107 Jersey Drive, Pinal, California, trustee corpse, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA119, trustee sale number 136583-9-33, for the property address of 410 Jersey Drive, Pinal, California, CalWestern Reconveyance Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. HA120, trustee sale number CA12000587-91, with a property address of 2345 Paloma Court, number 5, Pinal, California, Executive Trustee Services, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to others.
Oh my God.
HA121, trustee sale number 10-0143206, with a property address of 2766 Page Way, San Ramon, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA122, trustee sale number 11-00640-6, for the property address of 2510 Basswood Drive, San Ramon, California, Power Default Services, Inc., DRN, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013. 9 a.m. due to trustee discretion. HA122B, trustee sale number TS20120015000547, with a property address of 2572 McLaren Lane, San Ramon, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. HA124, trustee sale number 259339CA, with a property address of 3 Dallas Park Road, Lafayette, California, California Reconveyance Company, has been postponed So February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. Mutual Land. HA127, Trustee Sale Number 234160CA. The property address of 1452 Clubview Court, El Cerrito, California, California Reconveyance Company, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA130, Trustee Sale Number 754854CA. The property address of 4291 Quail Run Place, Danville, California, California's Reconveyance Company, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to mutual agreement. HA131, Trustee Sale Number 12000548, for the property address of 1911 Montoya Street, Danville, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA132, Trustee Sale Number TS20110015006019, property address 1928 Montova Street, Danville, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary requests. Those two were back-to-back on the same street, just a few units over. HA133, Trustee Sale Number TS2008. February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA155, Trustee Sale Number CA10404265EV, with a property address of 2472 Hook Trail Way, Antioch, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA156, Trustee Sale Number CA05000706-12, for the property address of 9005 Acosta Boulevard, San Ramon, California. Trustee Corks has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due bankruptcy. HA160, Trustee Sale Number 11008568, the property address of 1149 Fetzer Lane, Oakland, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA162, Trustee Sale Number TS20120168300674, with a property address of 850 Weibel Circle, Oakley, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA164, Trustee Sale Number 10-01-42422, for the property address of 1403 Teal Court, Oakland, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. beneficiary request. HA166, Trustee Sale Number 11-01-33379, with a property address of 2029 Fitzgerald Way, Brentwood, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA167, Trustee Sale Number TS20120010086, with a property address of 5361 Emerald Court, Discovery Bay, California, Index West, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA168, Trustee Sale Number 12000690, with a property address of 917 Lido Circle, Discovery Bay, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA171, Trustee Sale Number 11-014-3880, for the property address at 5141 Boston Way, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. beneficiary request. HA172, Trustee Sale Number 09013-4773, with a property address of 2808 Woodhall Way, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. beneficiary request. HA173, trustee sale number TS20120169, H03341, with a property address of 5049 Ferry Way, Antioch, California, index that has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to insurance request. HA174, trustee sale number TS20120169, 802052, with a property address of 4616 Woodbridge Way, Antioch, California, index west has been postponed until March 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to insurance request. HA175, trustee sale number 12003-2352, with a property address of 4625 Goldcrest Way, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been postponed until March 21st, 2013, 9 a.m. insurance issue. HA176, trustee sale number CA05000913-12, property address of 901 Harrogate Way,
Quantum
California, trustee
Parker
sale.
Brightman is sitting in the Indiana bright
California
blue shirt,
trustee corpse, has been postponed until February
2 seats away from the door on the right.
HA181, trustee sale number 1354771-02, the property address.
So this is
Felicia Court,
an auction of foreclosed homes, and we've got a bunch of people in the room protesting the auction of Lehman Brightman's home.
The property address of 3731 Enya Drive, Pittsburgh, California, Executive Trustee Services has been postponed until March 21st, 2013, 9 a.m. to the beneficiary request. HA187, trustee sale number CA-11452120AB, with a property address of 109 Shadowwood Drive, Pleasant Hill, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. to the trustee discretion.
Lehman Brightman.
H8188, trustee sale number
suffered a stroke last year and hasn't been able to keep up with payments since then. He's a retired professor from UC Berkeley. He established the Ethnic Studies program. He was an original planner of the occupation of Alcatraz Island with the Native America, United Native Americans Incorporated. He's a Marine veteran from the Korean War. And this is Quana Parker Brightman, his son, is here at the auction of his father's home to protest with a bunch of allies in the room.
Index West has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA194, trustee sale number 12006-4197, the property address of 1239 Canterbury, Hercules, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA197, trustee sale number TF7042.26684, the property address of 2868 Parkway Drive, Martinez, California, Northwest Trustee Servicing, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to mutual agreement. HA201, trustee sale number 13655143, to the property address of 4507 Santa Rita Road, Richmond, California, Cal Western Legal Aid Corporation, has been postponed.
If you've never been inside one of the auctions for foreclosed homes, this is one of them.
HA202, trustee sale number TS7042.24079, with a property address of 144 Spears Circle, Richmond, California, Northwest Trustee Services, Inc., has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to mutual agreement. HA203, trustee sale number 12007-4361, with a property address of 2301 Carlson Boulevard, Richmond, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA204, trustee sale number 1352490-15, with a property address of 2959 Oxford Avenue, Richmond, California, Cal Western Region Aids Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to other. HA206, trustee sale number 12004-5138. For the property address of 1014 Stonington Avenue, San Pablo, California, Recon Trust Company N.A. has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. HA209, trustee sale number 11-006-2549. For the property address.
If you're interested in looking up Lehman Brightman and learning more about him and his accomplishments, his name is spelled L-E-H-M-A-N. B-R-I-G-H-T-M-A-N.
HA210, trustee sale number 12003-6491. With a property address of 2191 Green Ridge Drive, El Sobrante, California, Recon Trust Company N.A. has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. to bankruptcy. HA213, trustee sale number TS7037.92552. With a property address of 329 Ramona Avenue,
starting to get busier in here.
Northwest Trustee Services Inc. has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary requests. HA215, trustee sale number 13680-5933, with a property address of 94 Wild Oak Court, Stanville, California, Southwestern Regional Government Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to other. HA217, trustee sale number 13641444-33. With a property address of 650 Walnut Drive, Oakley, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to other. HA218, trustee sale number 11013-1670. With a property address of 2816 Bridgeport Avenue, San Ramon, California, Recon Trust Company N.A. has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. These are all the postponements I have at this time. I'm still confirming two dates. The March 4th date that I cried out, I'm still confirming for you. So I could come back on this one. The cancellations are as follows. HA001, trustee sale number 12-002-1188, with a property address of 3239 Doyle Lane, Oakley, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been canceled. HA002, trustee sale number 12-002-9742, with a property address of 618 Brownstone Road, Oakley, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been canceled. HA009, trustee sale number 13511182-02, for the property address of 800 Keone Way, Oakley, California, Cal Western Roof and Mains Corporation, has been canceled. HA012, trustee sale number 11010843, for the property address of 7150 Camino Tesajera Road, Pleasanton, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been canceled. HA021, trustee sale number CA12506035-AL.
So this video is live from inside the auction of foreclosed homes at the Hilton in Concord, California. A protest is mobilized and a strong presence in the room to support the family of Lehman Brightman, whose home is up for auction by Wells Fargo today.
The property address of 929 San Carlos Drive, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA036, trustee sale number CA-12-52427-JP, for the property address of 3120 Westland Drive, Antioch, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been canceled.
You told me.
HA039, trustee sale number 12005-512, with a property address of 4636 Deerfield Drive, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA404, trustee sale number 12005-3927, property address of 2936 Filbert Street, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA041, trustee sale number 12001-6473, the property address of 2957 Winding Lane, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA042, trustee sale number 12003-2532, with a property address of 4208 Merced Circle, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA045, trustee sale number 12007-0931. For the property address of 3 Fairside Court, Pittsburgh, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been canceled. HA046, trustee sale number 12002-0589. For the property address of 77 West Lehman Road, Pittsburgh, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been canceled. HA050, trustee sale number 13567902. For the property address of 325 Oceana Drive, Pittsburgh, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation has been canceled. HA055, trustee sale number 458208CA. For the property address of 1985 Bay Court, Pleasant Hill, California, California Reconveyance Company has been canceled. HA056, trustee sale number 12006-7076, for the property address of 249 Greenwich Drive, Pleasant Hills, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been canceled. HA060, trustee sale number 12001-4145, the property address of 1449 James Parkway, Concord, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A., has been canceled. HA061, trustee sale number 135-7030-02. With the property address of 1882 Camino Estrada, Concord, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation has been canceled. HA064, trustee sale number 11006-5171. With the property address of 5015 Valley Crest Drive, number 124, Concord, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA065, trustee sale number 13574762. For the property address of 3397 El Monte Drive, Concord, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation has been canceled. HA067, trustee sale number CA12005-3488. For the property address of 5333 Park Highlands Boulevard, Unit 5, Concord, California, Executive Trustee Services has been canceled. HA071, trustee sale number 12005-1899. For the property address of 1120 Cottage Lane, Hercules, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA075, trustee sale number 11006-2589. For the property address of 1081 Sandrine Drive, Hercules, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA076B, trustee sale number CA12525529JP. For the property address of 2207 Forest Run, Hercules, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation has been canceled. HA078, trustee sale number 12007-5596. The property address of 678 Whippoorwill Court, Walnut Creek, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA083, trustee sale number 446327CA. For the property address of 909 Andrews Drive, Martinez, California, California Reconveyance Company has been canceled. HA089, trustee sale number TS20120168300294. For the property address of 840 Central Avenue, Martinez, California, Index West has been canceled. HA093, trustee sale number 11-0068642. The property address of 2866 Hilltop Mall Road, Richmond, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA095, trustee sale number 12005-1107. The property address of 303 Hawk Ridge Drive, Richmond, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA099, trustee sale number 13532-5502. Their property address of 5302 and 5304 Fresno Avenue, Richmond, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation has been canceled. HA100, trustee sale number 13516602. For the property address of 3014 Center Avenue, Richmond, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation has been canceled. HA107, trustee sale number 45723CA, for the property address of 400 South Street, Richmond, California, California Reconveyance Company has been canceled. HA112, trustee sale number 12005-1824, for the property address of 336 Christine Drive, San Pablo, California, Recon Trust Company, N.A. has been canceled. HA123, trustee sale number 12004-4413, for the property address of 2991 Sombrero Circle, San Ramon, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 125, trustee sale number 12.
So right now they're just listing cancellations of auctioned homes today.
The property
cancellation of homes being auctioned, but there's probably, I don't know how many people here with the Brighton family coming to protest the and try to stop the auction of Lehman Brightman's home.
The property address is
Lehman Brightman's son, Quanna Parker Brightman, is sitting in blue two seats away from the door on the right here.
The property address is 880 El Capitan Drive, Danville, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 134, trophy sale number 134930534. The property address is 101 Brooklyn Court, Alamo, California, California Recon Veterinarian Corporation, has been canceled. HA 135, trustee sale number 755413, CA, with the property address of 20 Monterey Terrace, Marina, California, California Refinance Company, has been canceled. HA 136, trustee sale number 110150282, the property address of 14 Sunset Drive, Kensington, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 137, trustee sale number 426995CA, property address of 168 Drager Drive, Moraga, California, California Reconveyance Company, has been canceled. HA 145P, trustee sale number CA 12000587 45, with property address of 1301 Corey Court, number 106, Point Richmond, California, Executive Trustee Services, has been canceled. HA 161, trustee sale number 110670 36, with a property address of 1856 Santa Fe Street, Oakley, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 165, trustee sale number 12004475, with a property address of 1856 Santa Fe Street, Oakley, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 165, trustee sale number 12004475, with a property address of 922 Weibel Circle, Oakley, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 169, trustee sale number 12000504, with a property address of 1871 Table Mount Court, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 177, trustee sale number 12005529, with a property address of 3313 Tabora Drive, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 178, trustee sale number 110141578, with a property address of 2823 Woodhall Way, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 179, trustee sale number 12004-5153, with a property address of 4605 Woodbridge Way, Antioch, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 183, trustee sale number 12004-4567, with a property address of 2105 Bodega Court, Pittsburgh, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 184, trustee sale number 12006-3831, with a property address of 3786 Arlington Circle, Pittsburgh, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 185, trustee sale number TS 20120169805218, with a property address of 98 Galleon Way, Pittsburgh, California, Index West, has been canceled. HA 186, trustee sale number TS 20120169804787, with a property address of 1203 Buckeye Terrace, Clayton, California, Index West, has been canceled. HA 189, trustee sale number 12001-7711, with a property address of 3200 Bonifacio Street, Concord, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 192, trustee sale number 12007-4659, with a property address of 1371 Trainer Road, Concord, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA 196, trustee sale number TS 20120169803956, with a property address of 3753 Canyon Way, Martinez, California. Index list has been canceled. HA198, trustee sale number 13645903. Property address of 101 Karen Lane, Martinez, California, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation has been canceled. HA199, trustee sale number 12006-5268. The property address of 4 Fountain Head Court, Martinez, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA200, trustee sale number 12007-4237.
I don't know if the Democrats have done this. In fact, I'm pretty sure they haven't, but the Green Party has called for a moratorium on foreclosures nationally.
12007-3237. Property address of 5434 Alpine.
This is the inside of an auction for foreclosed homes.
HA207.
Currently, they are listing all the cancellations of homes that were going to be auctioned today. There's a presence in the room of friends, family, allies of Lehman Brightman. His home is up for auction. His home in Pinole of 26 years. And you should check out Lehman Brightman on the internet.
LEHMAN.
Brightman is BRIGHTMAN.
I have a few additional postponements.
Lehman Brightman is a retired UC Berkeley professor. He was one of the first Native American people with a PhD in the United States. He established the Ethnic Studies Department at Cal. He's one of the leaders of the Alcatraz occupation. He's a Marine veteran from the Korean War. The bidding's about to start.
And we have some stuff left at the registration table from Jen Tao Zhao and Jeff Jacobs. We left some stuff out at registration. Oh, they have to fix something. I'm sorry. Jen Tao Zhao and Jeff Jacobs. And I apologize if I butchered your name. Okay, HA023B, trustee sale number TA125031468L. Property address of 1212 Claremont Court, Brentwood, California, Quality Loan Service Corporation, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to beneficiary request. HA054, trustee sale number 755098CA, with a property address of 114 Keani Place, Pleasantville, California, California Regional Maintenance Company, has been postponed until February 22nd, 2013, 9 a.m. to the bankruptcy. Okay. HA195H, trustee sale number TA125176733B, the property address of 48 and 52 Camino del Sol, Martinez, California. Quality Loan Service Corporation has been postponed to February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to trustee discretion. HA094, trustee sale number 12005822, property address of 1651 Merced Street, Richmond, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been postponed until February 4th, 2013, 9 a.m. due to bankruptcy. Those are all the postponements I have at this time. I have a few more additional cancellations. HA025, trustee sale number 12007-2232. The property address of 5662 Oak Park Court, Discovery Bay, California.
Lehman Brightman's son, Quanah Parker Brightman, is here. He's on the right of my screen in the blue shirt, two seats away from the door.
151 Ambrose Avenue, Bay Point, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. HA208, trustee sale number 12006-8268. The property address of 9964 Terra Hills Drive, Pinole, California, Recon Trust Company, NA, has been canceled. These are all the cancellations and postponements that we have at this time. We will begin very shortly with calling at the sales. Remember, anytime that you want to see what properties are coming up for sale, you can always go to auction.com on the auction calendar, and just be aware that our courthouse auctions in Contra Costa are listed separately from our ballroom auctions in Contra Costa, so they will be under two separate events. Also, our commercial auctions will be starting up again for the year February 12th through 14th.
February 26th through 28th, and March 5th through 7th. And for those of you who are interested in bidding in other states, auction.com is in Texas and Georgia the first Tuesday of every month. We're in Arizona, Nevada, Washington, Northern California, Southern California, and look to auction.com for any other states that we may be venturing out to. We're also in Tennessee.
Okay, folks, 1234 JL Homeland Development Group LLC. We have something for you up here in the front. If you come up here and ask Michelle or Megan, we have something that you'd be interested in up here that you want for registration. Michelle, please. Okay, folks, welcome to the trustee proceedings that we have here this morning. I'll be your auctioneer. Down here we have Michelle and Derek. They are on the floor to help you out as bidder assistants if you're ever wondering where the bid is or what we're asking for. Now, we do have the postponements in case you missed some of those, folks. As of about 8:45 in the morning, we printed those out for you, our postponements and cancellations. Now, as you can see on the right-hand side, there's still some pending properties. So as we do get the sales instructions on those, we will clear those or postpone or cancel them. As you can see, the gray ones are postponed or canceled, the yellow ones are pending, and the green ones are cleared to sell. So if you don't have any of these documentations, please speak to him in the air. Derek or Michelle, either one will be glad to give you a copy. Now, as far as the bidding process goes, I'll always be chanting two numbers, what I'm bid, where the current bid is, and what I'm asking for. What I'd like the next advance to be. Most of the time, I'll start on a $5,000 or $10,000 increment, then I'll work my way down no matter where I start. If I start at tens, then I'll work my way down to fives, down to 2,500s, down to thousands. And if you'll work with me and keep the smallest increment at $500, makes the day much more organized and much quicker. If you want to submit a different bid at any given time, that's quite all right. Just call Michelle or Derek right on your side, and they'll be sure to communicate that with me. We don't want this to be an intimidating process. We want everyone to understand where the bid is and what we're asking for. On my right-hand side, what we do this is with that, along with your brochures, as you can see, property number 81 here. We'll have the general statistics of the home, what we know about it. Let's use this as a guide here, folks. And again, cross-reference that with our board that we have over here that has our postponements and cancellations. It makes it very easy to follow along. But with that being said here, folks, we're going to go ahead and get started with item number three today. We're going to go to property number three today, folks. That's going to be the first one coming across the block today.
HA003, trustee sale number 11-0137102. The property address of 4761 Big Bear Road, Oakley, California, APN number 033-390-0058, Recon Trust Company, N.A.
On behalf of the beneficiary, I would authorize the limit of 155,000 to buy any interest here. 155, 160, 165, 160, now 5, 5 and 160, bid 5 and a buy. You're out of front. 160, bid 5, 165, 170, 165 is up front. 170,000 to you, Derek. 165, 170 on the wall. 165, 170, 170,000 to buy. 165, 170 to buy.
This is how they auction off foreclosed homes in America.
170 is here. 175.
Auction.com at the Hilton in Concord, California.
I took him at 185. 190 to you first, 195, 195, 2, 200,000, 205, 205,000 to buy for 205, and now 10. 2.5 up front, 200 to buy, 7.5, 210, 275 in the middle, you want to get $210,000. Derek, help the gentleman out right here, 210,000, 200 glasses, 210, 12.5, 210 in the bid, 212.5, 215, don't see if we can say, 212.15, 17.5, 217,000 to buy, 217.5, ma'am, a little less there, 220. 217, 220, and now 220, 25 to you, ma'am. 220, 225, 225, 222,525. Does that work for you? Thank you. 227,5, 227,5, and now 230. Now you're both out here. 230, 227,5, 230. Now 25, 230 is here. 230, 25, 235, 235, 75, 237,5, 240. 242,005. Now, you were bidding on it, but he snuck in just before you back there, 240. 240,25 is your choice first. 240,25, and now 245, now the floor is open. 245,247,5, back to your man. 245,247,5 on the buy. 245 is the current offer. I'm asking for 247,5. There it is, 247,5. Now it's back to you, sir, for 250. 247,5, 250,000 to buy.
247, 247.5, and now 250, and now 250.25, 250.25, 255, two of the pair of nickels here, 255, 257.5, gentlemen. 257.5 on the buy, 257.5. 255 is bid up front, 257.5 to the back of the room. 255.75, 260. 257.5, 260. 257.5, what a small buy sound, put you on the thousands. 258, 258, 259, 259, 260,000. 259, 200, are you bidding here? 259.60. 259, 260. 259 is bid, 260,000 to buy. I haven't forgot about you on the right hand side. Now 259 to the back on the left hand side, 260,000 to you. Can you make that work? 259, 260, man. 259 is here. You're in. 260. You're out. You're out. And you're out. 261. 261, 2. 261 is the bid. 262. 261 is the current offer. I'm asking for an advance to $262,000. 261, 262. Now 3. 263. And now 4. 265. 265, 266,000. 267,000. 268. Now 9. 269. I'm the 268, 269,000 to buy. She's out back there, dead. 268, 269,000, 269, 269, 269, 268, 269, 270, 270. Now you're out again there. 271, 270 is up front. 271, 271,000, 271, 271 to buy. 271, 271, 2. 272 is bid, 273 to buy. 272,000, 273,000. Can you make that word? 272,3. The 273, 273. 272 is bid, 273. $272,000 is my current offer. I'm asking for an advance of $273,000 to buy. 272,5 before I go on the nickels. 272,005. 272, 272,5 to buy. 272,5. Are you all done? I haven't forgot about you back here. It's not too late for you. 272,005. 272, 272.5, 272,005, all in all done. 272.5, what do you say, Greg? 272.5, fair warning. Final call, 272,005. Sold it, subject to receipt of funds for a $272,000 bid. $272,000 subject to receipt of funds.
Property number HA008, trustee sale number 12006-7449, for the property address of 401 Almond Tree Circle, Oakland, California, APN number 0354901 35, Recon Trust Company, NA. That's property number 8. Address is 401 Almond Tree Circle, Oakley, California. Slides right up. Property number 8.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go on the next one. We're going to go to property number 8 on Almond Tree Circle. On behalf of the beneficiary, I have an authorized liquidity in 92,005. 95 to buy. 92,005. Anybody want to give 95? 95,000 to buy for 95. Anybody who's at 95, 100. 95 to buy in room 100. 95 back on the left hand side. 100,000 to buy. 95, anybody want to give $100,000? 95, anybody want to give $100,000 to buy? 95 is bid. $100,000 to buy. 100. 105 to you. 100,000 bid. 105,000 to buy. 105,000 to buy, 105, and now 10. 15 is in, 110 to you. 110, 115, Derek. 115, 120. 115 and 120, now 5, 125. How about 120, 125, 130. 130, 135, now back to you. 130 is here, 135, 140. How about 140, now 5, Derek, you're out again, 145. I saw her first, she's at 145. I'll give you the first option at 150. 150 to you. 155 to you in the middle. 150 bid top of the buy for 155. 155 on a brand new player. I got 155 ahead of her, Derek. 160 to her. She got 160. Now 5. I'm at 160 bid 5. Now I get both out here. 160 is bid. 165 to the buy. I'm at 160 bid top of the buy. 165. Now 70. I'm at 165. He's in. You're out. Bam. 170,000 to you. Let her know she's out. 165, 170. She's out, Derek. 165, 170. Have a 165, have a 170 to buy. Have a 165, 170,000 to you. 170, now 5. Have a 170 bid 5. Have a 170 bid 5. I'm bid 170. Do you want to make it 5 to buy? 175, 75. I'm bid $170,000. 175 to buy. She's at 170, now 5. I'm at 170. 175 to buy for 175. 175, 175. 170 is bid. 175 to buy. How about up front? I'm at 170. 175, what are you thinking about it here? 170 to buy. 170 is bid. You want the smaller step, 170.25? Does that help you? 170, 170.25 to buy. 170, 170.25. 175. Now you're the man's out. 175. 175 to buy for 175. 175 to buy for 175. How about up front, folks? I haven't forgot about you now. Jump on in. 172.5 is the current offer. 175 to buy. 172.5, 175. How about 172.5? You only want the thousands? 173, does that help you? I'll put you in the thousands. 172.5, 173,000 to buy. How about 172.5, 173,000, 172.5, 173. How about 172.5, 173, I haven't forgot about you against the wall as well. 172.5 is bid. 173,000 to buy. 173. How about 172.5, 173, 173 to buy. All in, all done. Fair warning. Final call. 172.5, 173,000 to buy. All in, all done. Sold it for 172,005. 172.5 subject to receipt of funds. That's 172.5.
Wrong lead. Can you return to the registration desk? We have something that we think you'll be needing. Wrong leave, please return to the registration desk. The next property up is HA116, trustee sale number 13036088802. The property address of 2434 Feria Avenue, Pinole, California, APN number 360150378, Cal Western Reconveyance Corporation.
Okay, folks, on behalf of the beneficiary, I've been authorized to open it.
What do we want? When do we want it? What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it? What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it? What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it? Come on, what do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What is happening? Come on! What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
Robin Hood!
A013 for sale number 12007764 8 for the property address of 2145 Fairview Avenue, Brentwood, California, ATM number 019060033.
This room is filled with death. It's filled with crap and homeless.
And we have the $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000, $345,000
345, now 50, 345, 350,000, 345 here, 350,000 divided, 345, 50, not five. I'm the 350, you would have been 5 and a buy, 355. Time to 350, to give one a bid, 5 and a buy, 355, and now 360. 355,000, 360, and now 5, and now 365, and now 370, 365, 70, now 5, you have to be there, 375, 375, 380, 380, 385, I'm at 380, now you're in a position now, 385 and a buy, 385, and now 90, 385, 390. 385 is the current offer. I'm asking for an advance to $390,000. 385, 390. I'm to 385, and you bought it, but I'm going to get 390,000 to buy. 385, you're out on the left hand side. I'm down here, 385, 390. 385, 390 to buy, 385, all about 80, what about 90? 385, 390, 385, $390,000. 385, 390,000 to buy, 385, 90. 385, 390,000. 385,
I'm going to follow the protest out to the hallway.
$390,000. 385,
387.5, does that help you out?
387.5. You know, it's just really disgusting for us as a family and as indigenous people that, you know, they've done this. You see the melee that was under, you know, I mean, we're trying to listen to all the communication that's going on. We're trying to listen to the numbers that come up. You know, we see our home up there for sale, legally for sale. And, you know, it's just really disgusting that they would commit elder abuse on my 82-year-old elderly father. My father was a lifelong educator. He started the first Native American studies program in the United States at UC Berkeley during the Third World Strike. He was a peaceful man. Did tremendous things for us as indigenous people. You know, took over Mount Rushmore peacefully. Helped take over Alcatraz, Wounded Knee, and led the longest walk in 1978. Which defeated 11 bills of Congress and pretty much saved all of our treaty rights. And for us as indigenous people, what we're seeing here today is this pure nothing but corporate greed. There was at least anywhere from, I've heard at least, you know, anywhere from, you know, 50 to 60 homes that were listed as far as being up for sale today. So it wasn't just us who were being affected by this corporate greed. It wasn't just us as our family being affected by corporate greed. This is the American dream being just murdered. The American dream is now murdered by these banks that are obviously more powerful than our congressmen, senators. They're more powerful than our president. And obviously they have their police force here, and they're basically trying to keep us from, you know, from being, you know, any more disruptive than we have. We're a peaceful group. We've always been about peace. And I just want to say, man, I mean, for us as indigenous people, you've seen this all the time. Wells Fargo, since the beginning of Wells Fargo and these banks, how have they illegally attained indigenous lands? How can they obtain indigenous lands when we did not sell them to them? We did not sell any of our indigenous lands to these banks. None of these banks have offered us any treaties. So how can they take indigenous land?
And now we as indigenous people, and we're fighters against this system, and they know that. So this is all set up by the federal government, by the state, and by Contra Costa County to suppress the indigenous movement, to try to dismantle United Native Americans. But our heart, our will, and of course our determination will continue to persevere. Even if we do lose our home and our home base, we will continue to organize in a peaceful way. And we will achieve victory through the I Don't Know More movement, which has revitalized the indigenous resistance. We shall reclaim all of our land, because all of our treaties, that 389 treaties that we signed, guaranteed us this land that you walk on, as long as the grass grows, the water flows, and the sun shines. This is indigenous land. And it is time that all of us take a notice to this. All of us as Americans, as indigenous people, as just the human race, on what's going on with these travesties of these elders being thrown out of their homes. There's over 12 million people right now whose home is underwater. They're going to be going through this, what we just went through. You know, the effects of what just happened still haven't fully set in. My heart hurts, man. I'm really tired. And I pray for my father, I pray for our family to be able to overcome this. And I pray for all those families out there who are suffering from this and are in danger of being homeless themselves. What once was the American dream is a nightmare now. These banks, they're more powerful than anything I've ever seen in my life, you know. And
American dream was born out of a nightmare.
I'm just really
okay, folks.
Thank you guys for coming, and you know, I know we gave it our best, especially dealing with something like this. That, you know, is just, I mean, it's mind blowing, man. We're having to listen to the numbers, we're in a distraction, we're trying to be as peaceful as we can. We didn't come here to commit anarchy. We didn't come here to burn this place down or, you know, get in the fight with cops or anything. We're a very peaceful group. But obviously, the human beings are not being listened to by these corporate juggernauts.
Quantica, could I make a couple of quick suggestions?
Sure.
Okay. The first thing we'll do is research and find out who purchased it. In San Francisco, Josephine, a colleague, a friend of ours from Baby Hunter's Point, was purchased by a restaurant owner. Ace visited the restaurant owner, agreed to sell it back to Wells. So the first thing we do is identify who bought it. That's right, we pressure them. The second thing we do, and this is probably the first thing we do actually, does anybody have any experience with the eviction process in Contra Costa County? Because sadly, Quana and Four Magazine, the first thing we have to find out is what the process is. Normally they have to go to court, you'll receive notice, but if we have to, we're going to want to hold that off long enough to pressure the speculator and Wells Fargo. We have a lot of pop with Wells Fargo. They're a very public target. Right, the first thing is you'll receive a notice. Hopefully it won't happen for a while, but someone should investigate the Contra Costa eviction process so we can hold it off long enough to do number two, pressuring the purchaser. And number three, Wells has agreed to give their money back and take the property back if the speculator is willing to do so. So that's where we have to focus first. Anybody have any other questions?
Yeah, let me add on to that. We just filed this with Wells Fargo and with the trustee in regards to the notice of stay of the proceeding this morning. The notice was given to these people who are performing the auction today. And with this document, they should have stopped the auction. So they're not following the law. Our due process is being violated as indigenous people. It's constantly been violated as far as this particular situation, because quite honestly, I mean, we're fighting some demons here, man. And you know, these people are heartless, they're cold-blooded, they're insidious people. And quite honestly, it's time for the tyranny
of what's going on with our housing crisis all around America and around the globe to end. It's time for all of us to rise up as a people and unite and start training each other to be able to have our home defense. Because who really owns our homes?
Yeah.
The banks all own our homes. Even if you're current with your loan, they own your home. They are your master. Why do you think you have to work and do all these corporate things just to make money to pay them? That is just like when in the beginning there were all these kings and queens and they wanted you to pay homage to live in their kingdom. That is what is going on here today for all of us, all the colors of the rainbow. And I want to thank everybody here, man. I see a lot of my friends here, a lot of allies that I've gone in war with many times. Thank you, guys.
Okay, and Quanah, maybe we'll hear from you in a week. Maybe you'll want to call us together after having investigated the eviction process to hold it off, and with our help trying to find who the purchaser was. Now, Poor Magazine can hang in. Is there any other organization here that wants to embrace this?
I am a spokesman for Homes Not Jail in San Francisco.
Okay.
If all things fail, we got one person in San Francisco, Mr. Cato, back in this house. We can do the same thing.
I'm also with SDA. We can investigate.
SDA. That's where I recognize you from.
We can investigate with the
Okay. And you're from. Okay, by the way, let's hear it for the people that came the farthest, the people from Woodland.
For real. Hey, you guys.
You got some families here, too, you know, who've been affected by this and going through it themselves. If they could like to step forward and say some things, especially to the media who is here, please step forward and, you know, share your story.
But Quanah, so we will hope to hear from you in the next week. You'll be working with Poor and with Ace. And good shot today. They know we're coming. It's not over, okay?
Thank you.
I'm also here to support you, and I'm also a victim also with West Fargo, and it don't end here. Okay, my home got sold January 18, 2011, and I'm still in my home. West Fargo has been doing, and they know what they're doing. We need to do our paperwork, and we do what we need to do, and they still get away with it. And the only thing is, we're dealing with West Fargo, and we're not gonna stop here. We're gonna go back there and find out who bought this home, because it shouldn't been here. And also, it's no trust, no notary here for him to do what they did. There's nothing for them to. If you can do more stuff for us to.
Suspend the sale. I just want to say, as a newly acquired city, we want to take this to the executive board meeting with us tonight. I want to mention all of the accomplishments that Dr. has done, not only for the Indian nation, but for this nation. And we want to present those things so that we can start getting a louder voice in that particular area.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's another homeowner here too.
Oh, okay.
So, Ms. Sandra.
My name is Sandra Williams. I'm going through the same thing that everybody's going through. My bank, they stole my ID. They stole my homes. They deed of trust. And they sold my house at the auction to a bank that don't exist. I'm in court right now trying to get my house back. I've been going to this since 2009 with the bank who don't exist. So I don't know what to say. They are still not houses. And the government's not helping us. Nobody's not helping us. The court's not listening to us. They're just taking our houses. The decision he had today should have worked. He should have stopped the house. He had a judgment from a judge saying that Wells Fargo no longer have interest in college in his house. But they still took his house, which is illegal. So it's not over for him. We still will have to fight to get his house back.
We're going to be here to help you. We've been there. Yeah. We're going to help you.
It's not over yet because there's no notary public here. There's no notary public here.
There's no notary public, so it's
not valid.
It's not valid yet until they take it. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not valid.
Let's also know that this is the birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King. Right. They are sensitive to that reality. And that man represents peace and justice and
I'm a Native American elder, and I'd just like to put forward that we saw in there that the property got moved up really quickly to number 3. It looked like it was going to be number 10, number 12. In fact, I was going to go out and take a bathroom break. So the Brightman family is targeted. The organization of UNA is a target for closure. This proves it by moving it up to number 3. So, the occupation of Alcatraz, which is in today's paper, is definitely the ripple effect of the Brightman family effect in the Bay Area. So this is absolutely critical to recognize in this struggle. And us Native Americans and Black Heat Nation stand behind the right for them to hope.
No, we're all tired. I know a lot of people came from different area codes. We have some from San Francisco, some from Davis,
all around. It was and from the mayor,
if you got time, you guys can come by the house. If you guys want to be for everybody, I'd like to have this
stuff. Right now, before we go?
I don't know.
He's wrapping up, he's just inviting everybody over here.
Thank you.
They brought it up. Arnie, my
hair looks really nice. Your hair looks really nice.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So we need to go ahead and record that grant. It's just a question. If they go ahead and record that paperwork, and record the grant.
My father committed elder abuse on my father.
Go with that. Okay, help with that.
He's an 82-year-old elder, and they've committed elder abuse on my father. Now, as far as his home, that's where we organize from, and they know that. They've known our listing as far as our organization has been listed there since we moved there in 1986. We have lived at that home and organized out of that home since 1986, and we peacefully organize. We don't go out and burn things down or get in physical altercations with the police or anything like that. We peacefully have been successful in shutting down Homeland Security. We've been
successful in
shutting down, of course, Monsanto, and standing up for our indigenous rights as far as our food and our food supply, and decolonizing the masses as far as through the Native American Studies program, the first one in the United States, which now has spread all over. But it's obvious that, we have been very successful in promoting the indigenous movement. It's obvious that we are one of the, really strong voices out there that they are trying to silence right now. That's what's going on with this particular issue right now. They're trying to silence us. In any which way they can, they're trying to terminate and get rid of the organization which has been spearheading the indigenous movement. We founded the movement. My father is one of the founders of the movement. We started organizing here in the Greater Bay Area back in 1965. That's when my father started picketing, long before Alcatraz. He was the one who sparked the indigenous movement for us as the Northern tribe.
And
today, it's a travesty. It's a travesty for America to still hide behind, this whole thing of land of the free, home of the brave. Well, whose land is this? This is indigenous land. We gave up over 1 billion acres of land through 389 treaties. They gave us the worst of the land. And even today, we can't even keep parcels of land. Not acres, but parcels of land for us as indigenous people.
The banks do not own our land. Our inherent rights far exceed those of the banks. Thank you.
Come on. The door's right here.
Let's do a circle. Shut off the live stream now. Folks are leaving the building. Lehman Brightman's house was auctioned off today, and the next steps are going to be that the family is going to look into the eviction process and try to find out who bought the house and see if they could sell it back to Wells Fargo, which has happened in the past, so that the loan could be renegotiated.
I gotta get back to work.
Thanks for